Hi there, James here, Inspire Group Asia, actually down in Wellington, New Zealand, in our office here at the moment with Nick Veltman, our Leadership Development Manager, and just catching up about our Inspiring to Lead programs, which have been running about 2 years now. So Nick, how's it been going so far?
Really well. I think we've actually hit the mark in terms of what we were trying to achieve, which was getting a wider range to market for our leadership programs. So we do a whole lot of bespoke stuff with people that have bigger budgets, but there's a lot of companies with leaders out there that don't have the money to do leadership interventions, and so we've brought this to them. We've taken the best of the best and sharing it much wider, which means our planet will be much better, hopefully.
That'd be a nice thought. I mean, what I love about this is it really tackles the fact that most leadership programs don't work because they're not tailored. So your only choice is to go with a product, but products aren't tailored. Yep. And this actually does both those things. So that made it pretty unusual.
Yeah.
And how do we take it digital as well? Because I think that's pretty interesting.
The really good thing about the digital is it becomes a bit of a reflection after you've had the face-to-face. So you go along to the workshops, you learn with your cohort because they bring their challenges, their issues, what's worked for them, what hasn't worked. They deal with it together, and that's where the learning, that's the gold, really. That's where it happens. And then post-workshop, when they go back into the real world and trial some of these things, they have the digital mobile tool that we've created, our chameleon tool, which brings the learning back to life for them. So it's a reflective practice, it's a reminder, it's a tips and hints, it's something quick I can look at before I go into that conversation.
And that's brilliant. I mean, and you know me, I'm bound to ask what's next, but because there's mindset, there's coaching, there's emerging at the moment, but certainly up in Asia, huge interest in all of those, but huge interest in some other topics. So what's coming up?
Huge interest in New Zealand. So no particular order. We've got communicating to lead. Key part of being a leader is communicating. We have changing to lead. Changes all around us happening all the time. We have mentoring to lead, often confused with coaching. We're doing generations to lead, which I think is quite an important one in this day and age. Mm. And also sales to lead, so how do you get better sales as a leader?
Wow, so all of those coming up later this year?
All of those coming out later this year, and they will also have a digital component.
That's fantastic, Nick. Thank you for that, it's brilliant.
You're welcome.